Alright folks, good evening. Today is Friday, March 29th, 2013 at 9:10 p.m. Facing southbound here in Effingham, Illinois. We're facing southbound on the Canadian National here. Should be getting ready to clear onto the block here momentarily. Got something southbound on the approach. Block signal as of yet, but it should be here just about any time. So, wanted to go ahead and kick this on and prepare for that signal to switch over. As always, I have my trusty sidekick Deanna Moses with me this evening. Here, she's going to do some photography this evening, and as always, I'm going to do some video for y'all. Once again, we have something working southbound on the Canadian National line here, waiting for the block signal to switch over to green for the southbound. There you are, folks. There's the official green over red. So we have something coming on here momentarily, coming southbound. Once again, time is 9:13 p.m.